Good morning, Baldwin. My name is Ben McKee, and I'm here with Bailey Golvash and Austin Bechtold. Today is Friday, November 9th, and here are your morning announcements. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for the rest of today's announcements. Today's impossible question is, on this day in 1858, this big city orchestra played for the first time. Who was it? Stay tuned to find out. If you signed up to sell lollipops for Minithon, stop by room 324 Thursday, November 8th after school to pick up. Still interested in the lollipop fundraiser? Go to Minithon's Google Classroom and see Miss Yunkins in room 324 to sign up. The new Baldwin Bean Coffee Shop is now open for business during periods 1 and 2. Students from study halls are welcome to come over and purchase a snack or beverage, but only during these two periods. Teachers are also reminded that they may reserve the space to host their class using the Google Calendar that was sent out to them. Students and staff may pay with cash or use their cafeteria account. Now to Bailey for the weather.
Thanks, Ben. Today's weather is a high of 45 and a low of 31, with a 100% chance of rain. Today we look at Auckland, New Zealand, where it is 37 degrees. Now back over to Ben at the desk.
Thanks, Bailey. There will be a brief French club meeting on Wednesday, November 14th, after school in room 318. All members, please plan to attend. Now for sports. Austin?
Thank you, Ben. The Steelers romped the Carolina Panthers last night, 52-21. And that is all for the sports today. Now back over to Ben for the end of today's announcements.
Thanks, Austin. Today's weird holiday is USMC Day, and the answer to today's impossible question of which orchestra played 160 years ago is the New York Symphony Orchestra. That's all for the morning announcements. Make it a great day or not, the choice is always yours.